Shattenkirk scoreless through one, along with Tripp Tracy. And again, Shane Willis on Mike Maniscalco. Fantastic. Valley Sports crew as Columbus now gets a quick turnover. And a shot, no score. Laine.
A really good pinch and a reloading Laine. Gets the puck into
up on the Avalanche. Cogliano with the trip. Extra attacker is coming onto the ice. Delayed penalty as Laine walks in and shoots and scores. Patrik Laine. He throws it right through Georg.
Is not a mile under 90 miles an hour. Slap shots well over 100. He just pulls that in and snaps it. Five hole.
Laine punched ahead. Jenner for Laine, and was just swept away at the last moment. Cross ice. Laine with a shot. Scores. Welcome back, Patrik Laine. And yeah, welcome.
Gets it away from DeMello. That keeps the play alive. And then Johnny Goodrow is looking at one guy as you look at the Hyundai.
Goodrow, and Goodrow now marches up ice. Goodrow centers for Jenner. Cross ice feed and into the net. Laine's got his second on us.
It's the Jeff Wilder big play. Boone makes this move and says, hey, Patty, I'll put this on a platter. And Patty.
Long-term deal.
Here's Laine with a shot, and they score! A knuckler from Laine.
The ice for Skinner, so not a bad play at all.
Igor Chinnikov pulls up. Gavrikov across, and they score! Patrik Laine has a pair for...
But a good play to get into the zone right there by the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Chance to get it up. Rostovic, long pass. Laine scores!
Save, and then wait. As he often can do, Laine sneaks behind the defense.
Jackets have got a 2-on-1. Odd man rush. Moving in, no look, pass scores. Roslovic.
No time just chipping that puck up the wall. And as Roslovic gets this, he understands he's got speed, but he's got a great option off to his left.
Toward goal. Sends it back to Bjork. And Laine with a bomb.
The pipe from the opposite side of the ice. On his forehand side back in period one. Here we are in period three. I mean, Swayman's got a good look.
Turning out with it. It was Gaudreau across. They score.
Wow.
Set up beautifully to a guy you don't want to leave open. Patrick.
Question is, why was he so wide open?
And for Roslovic, up along with Gaudreau. Off the backboards, they score! Laine! Just Tyler's presence, but his presence allows others to be where they should be.
Laine.
And that one is Laine. In the back of the net, and it's a hat trick.
But what a pass across the slot like that. Holy mackerel.
Jackets jump to the open corner with Jack Roslovic in pursuit. Sharks come up with it. Punched away by Gaudreau. Scores! Laine! What a feed! Kick-tackled.
Rossovic's going to start with the pressure. And as he finds it, Patrik Laine arrives into your picture.
Fires a pass to Gaudreau. Gaudreau back to the blue line. Holquist feeds it over to Laine. Gaudreau. Back to Laine! Scores! Able to squeeze one pass. Bladard.
For what just passed of Laine right to Johnny Gaudreau, he feathers it right back, and there's that shot.
We're all but at the midway point of the second period. Up high, Boquist. Laine, near circle, scores! Power play goal!
Top shelf over that far shoulder of David.
Jackets on the power play for another half a minute. Across, Laine shoots, scores!
And it's D to Laine to the back.
Seen him with the puck much more.
4-0. Patrik Laine off the belts.
They're all in, and it's just a simple play. It bounces off the wall, and then Patrik Laine above the goal line.
Play, they're fourth. Moving in. Laine, Jenner sent wide of the net, but gathered up behind. Oakquist able to save it with some hustle. Laine with a shot, scores! Power play goal!
It's the top of the zone. He says, Patrik Laine, I know where you're standing. And he gets it to Patrik, and Patrik goes from backhand to forehand. And then, wow, what a shot.
Eichenberg by Gambrell, then stolen back. Archenko got it across, and they score. And it's Patrik Laine.
Stutzla tries to maybe do a little too much, and he took a hard hit from Marchenko earlier in the penalty kill.
After it down the wing, cutting towards the net on the forehand. Spinner, a pass, score. It's Patrik Laine.
Miss that opportunity at all. Just a beautiful play by Roslovic.
What a great play there by Marchenko. Cross ice pass. This is good. Roll Laine, the one timer. His seventh power play goal.
Connect just like that. Cross ice pass to Johnny Gaudreau. He waits. He waits for that seam to open up. See how Patrik Laine moved down just a little bit lower. He's below the dot here. Marchenko understands where that puck's going. He lets it go through.
This is for the Ducks.
Laine lumbers in. It comes back to him. Dostal made the first save, and Laine converts the rebound. We're tied again.
Gliding, and boy, he's going in quick. He gets around Benoit, gets to his own rebound.